It's crazy. It gives you this jittery vibe. I can't even explain it.
Well, probably about the first 2 weeks, I sold 30 cases.
That's Greg Eccles, the owner of Topps Liquors in Tempe, who's talking about a new alcohol called Agua. It's sweeping the nation, and it's made with many of the same ingredients as cocaine.
With Agua, they can have 4 or 5 shots, and it just kind of mellows them out, and they get the euphoric feeling.
A euphoric feeling so similar to cocaine that the company markets the product with Agua mirrors and vials of lime powder. Distributor Rich Nagley explains that it does not give drinkers the ordinary drunk feeling.
Like melts in your mouth, not in your nose. It's more of a high feeling now. We equate it to the blues are bluer, the reds are redder, the yellows. All of a sudden, everything gets very brilliant.
In fact, many of the ingredients that are used to produce this alcohol are transported by armed guard from the cocoa crops in Bolivia to Amsterdam, where a medical facility removes the addictive alkaloid and leaves the 2 stimulant alkaloids. And that's what makes Agua de Bolivia legal here in the United States. Although many drinkers compare the excited feeling to being high, there's no actual cocaine in the liquor.
All of the things that we do are fun, okay? We're not condoning drug use.
And Agua's popularity goes well beyond the college crowd.
We've actually found that a lot of the people that are from the 50 to 70 generation are drinking it because they remember doing the coke in the 60s, and it's giving them that same euphoric feeling.
So with mirror and powder in hand, it's making some drinkers wonder who they'll do their next lime with. In Phoenix, Sam Sweeney, Cronkite Newswatch.